Morning, Aera Energy announcing a major project at its Belridge oil field west of Bakersfield. The oil company using solar to save money, create thousands of jobs, and help our air quality issues.
And thank you for joining us today for this historic and what I think will be an environmentally important occasion.
A historic day for the future of Kern County's oil and gas industry. Aera Energy and GlassPoint Solar, a company harnessing the power of the sun to make oil operations more efficient and environmentally friendly, coming together.
So we're going to be partnering with GlassPoint to construct the largest solar facility in the world to produce steam for our oil field operations and electricity to support those operations as well.
That partnership supporting the next generation of oil extraction in California and Kern County.
This is a pioneering project.
This 770-acre Belridge solar project will be constructed in Aera's oil fields about 35 miles east of Bakersfield off Highway 33. By harnessing the power of the sun through these large solar panels and glass enclosures, engineers are able to produce enough energy to extract oil from the ground using steam instead of natural gas. Kern County's facility will be able to produce 12 million barrels of steam each year, reducing carbon emissions by more than 376 million metric tons. That's the equivalent of more than 80,000 cars, a third of the cars on the road in Bakersfield.
And we'll produce 850 megawatts of thermal energy. So that's more peak energy than any other project in California.
But the technology has matured to the point now where it has become a viable project to build a facility of this size and scope.
This facility, we've been able to scale up.
Back in February, 23ABC was given exclusive access to the GlassPoint solar prototype on our Made in Kern County segment. This replica facility, built in 2009 near Taft, used as the test site and model for future sites in Kern County and around the world.
Being cost competitive, we can actually reduce our greenhouse gas footprint and reduce our air emissions. And we believe that those are of great value to really continue to push the technology forward.
And Sistrunk says the partnership is a win-win, helping our air quality and adding jobs to the oil industry that has experienced layoffs in the past several years. More than 500 jobs will be added during the construction phase, though it's unclear when that will exactly begin.